Hello, in this video we will talk with you about animals that have become a part of nature. Three endangered species of lions, big owl eyes, and you know the miraculous water animals?
The owl's flight is completely silent thanks to its special feathers. This useful feature helps owls in their night hunting. Most owls are nocturnal birds, preferring to sleep during the day. See interesting facts about birds. However, some owls hunt at dawn or dusk, that is, at dusk. An owl can turn its head 270 degrees, which is 3/4 of a full turn. Owls of different species hunt each other. The eyes of owls are completely immobile, which is why nature has awarded them with such a mobile neck. The only species of owl that eats also plant food is the elf owl. Owls are the largest birds of prey on the planet. They even hunt golden eagles and young boars. Some owl species have asymmetrically positioned ears that allow them to better orient their hearing. The accuracy of owl hearing is such that these birds can determine the direction to a sound source with an accuracy of 1 degree. The smallest owl is the Peruvian pygmy owl, weighing about 30 grams. In comparison, the largest hummingbirds weigh about 20 grams. See interesting facts about hummingbirds. Most owls are far-sighted, meaning they see better in the distance than up close. They also see better at dusk and in the dark than in the light. Some species of owls readily feed on fish, which they skillfully catch with their claws. Contrary to popular belief, not all owls hoot. Owls inhabit almost the entire planet, with the exception of Antarctica and some islands.
About the three types of lions. Lions are among the highest predators. That means they are at the top of the food chain. However, still, their existence is threatened in today's world. The lion is categorized as vulnerable in the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, Red List of Threatened Species. Illegal poaching, habitat loss, dwindling prey, and human-lion conflict are some of the leading causes of the disappearance of this majestic animal. While the lion as a species is categorized as vulnerable at a global level, some subpopulations are more endangered than others. Here we list 8 of the rarest lion subspecies that exist today. Katanga lion is the regional name of the lion subspecies found in southern and east Africa. The fur color of the lions in this region ranges from light buff to dark brown. The average body length of an adult male lion ranges between 8 feet 1 inch and 9 feet 4 inch. This subspecies became nearly extinct in parts of their historical range. Trophy hunting, killing by locals out of fear, illegal trade, and loss of prey and habitat are some of the leading causes that threaten their existence. Asiatic lion is a rare subspecies of lion that can only be found in the Gir National Park and its surrounding area in India. Until the 19th century, the Asiatic lion used to range from Saudi Arabia to the eastern part of India. These lions are slightly smaller than their African counterparts, and the male lions have relatively short, sparse, darker manes. One of the distinctive features of Asiatic lions is their longitudinal skin fold that runs across their belly. Asiatic lion is listed as endangered on the IUCN Red List due to its small population size and restricted area of occupancy. However, conservation efforts could successfully increase the population of this rare lion. In 2015, the population was estimated at 523 individuals. The census conducted 5 years later in 2020 showed that the number was increased to 674, an increase of 29%. However, in the following 2 years, a total of 283 lion deaths were reported in Gir Forest. Did you know? Unlike African lions, male Asiatic lions do not live with the female lions in the pride except for the mating season. White lions get their white or blondish-white fur from a rare genetic mutation. They are not albinos. The coloration is caused by a recessive gene resulting in reduced pigmentation. White lions are exceedingly rare. They were considered to have been extinct in the wild from 1992 to 2004. In the 1930s, Europeans got to know about these unique lions. They artificially removed the lions from their natural habitat with the intention of captive breeding and hunting. The gene pool was further depleted due to the trophy hunting of the male lions. Later in 2004, these lions were successfully reintroduced into the wild by the Global White Lion Protection Trust. Currently, white lions can be found in Timbavati Private Nature Reserve and the Greater Kruger Region. It is estimated that only 13 white lions are there in the wild and around 300 in captivity. Unlike albinos, white lions have dark patches on their noses and behind their ears. Their eyes are usually blue or golden, while the albinos have red or pink eyes. Did you know? Although white tigers are extremely rare, with only 13 individuals in the wild, they are not considered critically endangered. It is because they are classified as Panthera leo and not recognized as being different. Rare water animals. Not all hermit crabs use discarded seashells as their portable shelters. In the Sea of Cortez, some hermit crabs use living, growing hydrocoral, and others in the Indo-Pacific region live in the fixed wormholes left by marine worms. Many bony fish have more than just one set of nostrils. The nostrils of fish also do not open into the back of the mouth like those of mammals, and are not, therefore, for breathing. They lead into organs of smell, which are very sensitive in order for fish to detect the presence of food in the water at considerable distances. More nostrils equal sign more smelling. Boxfish do not have a conventional bony skeleton like most vertebrate. They literally have a bone box that only the eyes, mouth, and fins stick out of. Many species of fish are hermaphrodites. They will start their lives as females, and then if a male is needed, the lead female will become a male. Nudibranchs can absorb nematocysts, stinging cells, from the prey they eat, and later use them as part of their defensive system. I am glad if you got good information from this video. I know there are many shortcomings. We will fix it. But it's not a mistake that you came to this video looking for information. Thank you for your attention. There was a burning star with you.